Hi guys, welcome to Advent Adventure day number 2. And I don't know about you guys, but Advent is so fun, isn't it? Because we're counting down the days till Christmas. I think there's 23 days now left till Christmas and it's so exciting. And it's the time of the year where we get our trees out and the tinsel and the stockings, and I just can't wait. But yesterday, Ju was talking to, wasn't she, about a guy named Isaiah from the Bible. And he was talking about a tree stump. And from that tree stump, there would be a new branch. And that branch was Jesus. And today we're going to be looking at a different guy from the Bible named Habakkuk. And he was one of God's people. He was a messenger from God. And he saw that there was lots of injustice in the world. He saw that things weren't fair and people were doing really horrible things. And that made him sad. So what he did was climbed up a watchtower and he went to go and ask God why all these things were happening. And God said this, "I will climb my watchtower and wait to see what the Lord will tell me to say and what answers he will give to my complaint. The Lord God gave me this answer. Put this in writing because it is not yet time for it to come true. But the time is coming quickly and what I show you will come true. It may seem slow in coming, but wait for it. It will certainly take place, and it will not be delayed. And this is a message. Those who are evil will not survive, but those who are righteous will live because they are faithful to God." So Habakkuk climbs up his watchtower to ask God these things, and God does answer. And he tells him to be patient. And he tells his people to be patient too. And what they were waiting for was a rescue from all the evil that there was in the world and around them. And a couple of days ago, you will have seen our Advent Day video with the goldfish bowl. And we talked, didn't we, about God coming to earth in as Jesus to save us from the mess that we've got ourselves in. And that's what God was saying to Habakkuk. Wait for that rescue. And there is a time, guys, that Jesus will come to make this world right. You know, we can look at this world and think that lots of things aren't fair and aren't right, and that is so true. There are lots of things that are horrible in this world, but Jesus is coming back and he's gonna make things right. God's plan of rescue was Jesus, and he came into this mess to rescue us from it. Habakkuk had to wait hundreds of years before Jesus came, and it shows us that God's time is different to our time. So we need to be patient in waiting for the time where Jesus comes to make the world right again. So yesterday's craft was to colour in the tree stump, but today's craft is to colour in the watchtower. And the watchtower can help us remember that we can go and bring God our worries and our questions, just like Habakkuk did. And God will give us an answer. It might not be like the answer we want, or it might not be an answer that we think it will look like. Habakkuk had to wait 200 years to get his answer, but God will answer just like he did with Habakkuk. It was great to be with you guys and see you in a couple of days. Bye.